you could just tell us about what this painting means and how you did it.
It is how I do it. I'm normally the imagination artist and painting. So you see a hand holding an egg. This is the hand and this is the egg. So it teaches something about the life. So the hand holding an egg, it means life is an egg. If you hold it with a tree, it can break. When you lose it, it can fall down. So it teaches us how to be very careful about our life. So life is a power. So if you have a power, you shouldn't jeopardize your power. Not very careful about. So if you pray that, the power can't. You can lose. So it teaches us very careful about our life. That's the meaning. So I use my mouth with the brush in my mouth. So I can't use my hand to do it. So my mouth also help me to paint. That is that.
Okay.